I threw more punches in my fight than Klitschko and Tyson did combined together. And I'm compared with Floyd Mayweather with accuracy. I put out 57% of accuracy in punches. I throw a lot of punches, you know. And each and every fight, I'm disciplined. I'm showing a little bit about Deontay Wilder that people didn't know about me. I had it all along. Just need the right opponent at the right time, man. You know, I hear everybody talk different little things, but I stay focused, man. And whoever ready, I'm no games no more. I've never been about games, but I'm so sick. Like, I've never been so serious in my life right now, man. Because I'm so sick and tired of these fighters pretending for these people. They had these cameras in their face, and then they become somebody else than themselves. I'm always the same, whether the camera's in my face or whether it's not in my face. I'm still the same person. I'm still real. And like I said, y'all done heard it many times before. You can't play boxing. I'll take it serious. I'm in love with the sport. And when I'm in the ring, I don't care about you. I don't care about nothing you come with. I want to destroy you. I want to disfigure your face where your mother can't even recognize you. And she had you. And I mean business. I'm not the same person inside the ring. So I don't play around with it with all this calling, name calling, with all the social media stuff. It's good for publicity. It's good for the fans. It's good for y'all guys. But you got to keep in mind, you got to get in the ring with me. And when you get in the ring with me, it's a consequence to pay. I'm like a mafia, really. I really don't say nothing until I grab you, and then I show you my dirty work in the end.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.